Good morning, students. Today I am going to discuss the topics which I have taught you till now. And students, you have to revise this topic again and again because these topics are going to come in your test. So today I am going to give you first worksheet related to EVS 1. Let's see which all topics I have completed in EVS 1 subject. For EVS 1 subject. Students, these are the topics which I have completed for EVS 1. Okay. Lesson number 6, rules for everyone. Lesson number 7, let's solve our own problem. The lesson number 11, our home and environment. Lesson number 12, food for all. Lesson number 13, method of preserving food. Lesson number 14, transport. Lesson number 16, water. So students, you can conclude that total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total 7 chapters are there for first unit test. And based on this topic, I have prepared one video and give you worksheet, which you have to solve after watching this video. Yes? Which you have to solve after watching this video, student. Okay? Fill in the blanks. Our society works according to certain rules. The Constitution of Independent India is abolish untouchability. Constitution of Independent India abolish untouchability. The wrong customs and tradition cause the neglect of some section of society. After 1988, the minimum age for voting was changed to 18 years. Turning a blind eye towards problem make them worse. It is important to be able to identify problem. Sant Gadge Baba used kirtans to stress the importance of cleanliness. Discussion can help solve dispute. Peace is a social value. The session of a society being homeless is a social problem. The Polish population of the world is the population of the world is increasing all the time. Energy is needed to produce construction materials. The city of Mumbai comprises 7 islands. Trees are felled in great numbers and forests are reduced. The season from October to March is the Rabi season. Then fertilizers are added to the soil to restore its fertility. Overwatering makes the land saline and fallow. Then during Kharif season the crop are watered by rain. Next, pesticides are used to protect the plant from diseases. Next, neem leaves are mixed in the grain to protect it from pest. Spores of the fungus are present in the air and water. Substance added to jam and pickles to preserve them are called dash, that is preservative. The nutrition value of food is reduced because of microorganism. To enjoy fruits and vegetables all year round, we make effort to prepare to preserve them. Using a vehicle save time and effort. We need dash in automobile for them to run. What do we need, students? We need fuel. Next, traffic accident causes injury, death and damage to vehicles. The leaf of the plant shrivel up and fall off due to pollution. Sewage water can carry microorganisms that spread diseases. The land dries up due to evaporation of water. Then chlorine is mixed in the water to kill the germ in it. Salt dissolves in water. When other substances get mixed with water, it becomes impure. With this, students, I am finishing this session, and after watching this video, you have to complete your worksheet number 1, which I will be sending along with this video. Okay, bye, students.